Блин, они так вымокнут.
Ну а что ты с ними сейчас делаешь? Да.
Идея забрать бы меня. Кожу.
Здорово. Дорога смерти. Дорога отчаяния.
Блин, они так вымокнут.
Ну а что ты с ними сейчас делаешь? Да.
Идея забрать бы меня. Кожу.
Здорово. Дорога смерти. Дорога отчаяния.
Ukrainian troops have launched a large-scale attack on Russia's Kursk region, Russian Defense Ministry reported on Tuesday. At around 8:00 on Tuesday morning, around 300 Ukrainian troops from the 22nd Mechanized Brigade of the Ukrainian Armed Forces, with the support of 11 tanks and over 20 armored combat vehicles, attacked the positions along Russia's state border in the Nikolivo-Dereino and Oleshnya settlements of Kursk region adjacent to the Russian-Ukrainian border. The ministry stated in its official Telegram channel. The ministry stressed that Russian troops on the state border, jointly with the units of the border troops of Russia's Security Service, FSB, are repelling attacks and opening fire at Ukrainian troops in the area of the state border and the military reserves in the Sumy region. Ukrainian armed forces have been targeted around Basavka, Zurovka, Kotin, Unikovka, Belovady, Kropovshchiny settlements in the Sumy region, the ministry said. Adding that aviation is effectively used against Ukrainian armored vehicles. The reserves of the Russian units in the Kursk direction have been brought into the area of the clashes. The ministry claimed that 16 units of armored vehicles of the Ukrainian armed forces were destroyed, including 6 tanks, 2 infantry fighting vehicles, 4 armored personnel carriers, 3 Cossack armored combat vehicles and an engineering barrier vehicle. Earlier on Tuesday, acting governor of the Kursk region, Alexei Smirnov, reported that 26 Ukrainian aircraft type UAVs were shot down in the region. He also announced attempts by the armed forces of Ukraine to penetrate the territory of the region. On Tuesday, authorities repeatedly warned the region's population about the danger of an air attack. Then the missile alert was cancelled. There have been no reports in Ukraine about the attack on Kursk.
Усинск, Транснефть, что-то где-то эта линия загорелась. Жесткое возгорание произошло. Или утечка, что-то взрыв был.
Более-менее видно место возгорания. Да, перемычка получается. Вот у нас идет. Это новая линия, да, второй? Да. А хуй с инфрактом?
Усинск, Транснефть. Что-то где-то эта линия загорелась. Жесткое возгорание произошло. Или утечка, что-то взрыв был.